A lot of small creeks and tributaries have totally flooded out. Many highways closed as a result of that, and fast-moving water as well. And quite a bit of flooding here in Voorheesville, especially in the Gilboa Dam area. They're 9 foot over. I know
they said right here in the local capital region. Can't go
home again. Crews are there trying to help out homeowners as fast as they can. I just had to come
back one last time. Del Mar, Route 42, close between Meads and Fearbush Road. Ma'am, I know you
don't know me from Adam. Pumping out basements and things of that nature. These handprints on the front
steps are mine. And you are from Middleburg. Up those
stairs. My parents live in Schaharie. In that little
back bedroom. It's as far away as Prattville. It's where I did my homework and I
learned to play guitar. And it's as close as Schenectady. And I bet you didn't know. Troy. Yeah. Under
that live oak. Right. Niskayuna. My favorite dog is
buried in the yard. The town of Prattville is gone. I thought if I could
touch this place, Sophie. Boyfriend's brother's family's house is completely gone. Brokenness inside me might start healing. There's just a lot of devastation. Out here it's like I'm someone else. I
thought that maybe I could find myself. People being evacuated right in this community. If I could just come
in, I swear I'll leave. The house his grandfather owned. Won't take nothing but a memory. The house that you grew up in. From the house that is destroyed.
And it's going to take months before they can even be back to where Mama could have pictures of
houses for years. It's just devastating in so many different ways. From Better Homes
and Garden Magazine. There's no road left at all. Plans were drawn on concrete board,
nail by nail and board by board. Flooding down in that area. Daddy gave
life to Mama's dream. They're okay. They're still stranded. And it's a war zone. This brokenness inside me might start healing. We didn't lose much in the flooding. Out here it's like I'm someone else. I thought that maybe I could find myself. The same can't be said for any of our family and friends. If I could walk
around, I swear I'll leave. Take their time to come make this donation. Won't take nothing but a memory. That's them saying, I care. From the house that love you. Praying for you.
This is a great family.
Let's get everybody back to where we need to be.
We can make a difference.
Thank you so much for doing this.